Indiana's proposed smoking ban undergoes some changes. The statewide ban's sponsors hoped the bill would prohibit smoking at nearly all public places and businesses. Today, House members added some amendments, including an 18-month exemption for bars. They also added an exemption for casinos by allowing smoking anywhere on the property rather than just on the gambling floor. The House is expected to vote next week on the bill. If passed, it will then go to the Senate.